Totally forgot to say something. Welcome back to some more Settlers 3. Today I have been talked into playing a scenario, even though I normally never play. I mean, been talked into playing playing a map, even though I never play map. And Laura says I have the best starting position. I'm not sure. I don't know. I'm not sure how stuff works on this one. As far as I remember, even though it's many years since I played this map, I need to do towers like this. Maybe further out. Let's do two saws, maybe another cutter and another cutter. I think that's an okay setup. We can do a bit more of these and do. Should also do residence. Don't neglect residence. Just because we are playing a scenario. I mean, map, we shouldn't neglect doing residences. We need to find out where the hills are so we can start doing mana, like, actually, maybe planning to do a peace time. Level 1 is fine. I mean, level 2. Not sure how this will go, this map thing. Yeah, we should maybe do something on the other side here. It's a good idea Laura has, then she have made the medium resident before we did. We may have been wasting resources there. But I don't know, I've not played this map for many years, so I can't really be asked about that. Oh. But one thing I do remember is don't make any foresters, because there's a lot of wood, and once you get through some of it, then you make foresters. That's how I remember it. Should we demolish this? No, let's wait and do a tower up there maybe. My mana. Should I do that there? No. I think I should do it in the proper area out here. But we have not pioneered that area. That's a bit annoying. Let's do the tower there, and let's send these out. Ships are very good to stack resources with. Very good to stack gold using. So where did she find these? Do we just need to keep expanding this? Maybe. We do a tower up there. Totally lost where the hills are. Maybe they're here. They're in the swamp side. Top left. Top left. Oh, up there. Right. So annoying. Should actually send these guys back and pioneer this maybe. And maybe send these up and a little more, and we should, once our things here start getting ready, we should oh, we don't have people for this, right? Being so stupid. This is so bad. So bad. Let's demolish this, I think. Finally, we are getting people out. So maybe we should just send our soldiers out. Keep two back here so we can do actual towers. Oh, she only did a single saw down there. Interesting. We should maybe start smelling stuff. Where do we do that? Here? Do we have any of the people left? Yes, we can do. And yes, let's check. I think it is mirror turned thingy, so we will also have our iron in that area. Should do. Should do. Forester there, and maybe another forester there. Why is it too early? I think it's too early for foresters. Let's just not do that. And wait a little. How many do we have? We have some extra people, so we can do more of these. Should we do tools? I think we should do tools. What is she doing? I'll just mirror what she's doing. She's doing tools. Let's do tools right below here. I think there, then we don't need to do anything weird. think we should do wine. I forgot if you do wine on this map. Maybe 4 is okay to start with here. I need to find where it splits here. I think there's a strip of coal there, and then it's all iron out here. See how she places them. I think you can do, yes. 2 there, 3 there. And maybe because of my positions I can place them better, I don't know. Let's just get this border checked out. We should maybe explore this up there. Do another wood setup, maybe. We need another stone cutter, and we need to start thinking about food. But where do we do that? I think we follow this line, and then we do food below here. I think that's what we do. Something like that, maybe. Let's just not work on these. Only do the one. Do the... this there, maybe. This there. Something like this, I'm not sure. I think that's a bit weird. Let's do it a little further in. Let's do this there. Do that there, maybe. Okay, it doesn't make much difference. Maybe we should place this at the edge. I think we should do that. I think maybe we can squeeze in more mines with that. Do that there, maybe. And that there. Something like that, I think. The way to do it, let's demolish this. Have this guy go out there. Do more residence. Do more smelting, maybe. Forgot what's on the other side. Of course, on the other side it's the same. So we can do a setup like this on the other side as well. How many people do we have? We have extra people up here. We can do... already start there. We can start them there. Need these to... maybe wait there and do something there. Need a pickaxe for this guy, so let's wait for that. Oh wow, we have been cutting very fast down here. Thing we need to do is, we need to get the rest of the trees. No, let's wait for this. We need these first. Just make sure we don't waste our wood here. Should we do more builders? Yeah, let's do that. Do more wood cutting out there. Do it here maybe. Let's just do one. We really need to rust these, seriously. Gonna need some pickaxes. Think I'm doing terrible. No idea how to play this map. Forest out here as well. Lololololol. Let's just do it down there. Let's just plan these. Let's not make them. Let's just set them up. We have, of course, run out of wood in our area. I do realize that. That's why we need to rust these. And this. And this. Should have made a third sawmill. A little earlier. Can do that out there. And we can squeeze in a stone cutter up there. is going a bit bad. Can we squeeze in? No, we can't. These guys should go there. I think maybe we will store the gold down here. I think Laura is not doing doing the team chat thing. And of course we didn't think far enough to make actual didn't think far enough to make some actual axes. So we can't really occupy these. Could of course demolish some wood cutters, but that would just seem a little counterproductive to do that. We are starting to have these occupied. Getting these up so late was a big mistake. Should have done something like this maybe. But we will know that next time. Let's just plan the market there. Is she doing gold yet? She's just starting to think about it. We need to check these. We need to have one at the border there, one at the border there. We need to check here, we need to check here. We need to check here, we need to check here. We need to check where it borders. That is the most important. I think people who play maps like Metzl, they don't need to need to check the mountains, because then there's big mountains with only one resource in, and they know exactly what resource is in that mountain. So that's a whole other way to play. Let's destroy this. Let's destroy this as well. We've done this a while ago, maybe. We are bringing logs down from up there. Where is the planks going? So bad. There, there, there. Wow, there's... Thought it was cold out here, but there's sulfur. Interesting. We also need to do fishing, maybe. Fish. Are you starting to cut? Yes, they are. Perfect. We only lost 10 minutes because of something so stupid. We should do some of these, maybe. I think I remember that originally people didn't make temples on this map. They just at some point spammed a lot of large temples, and then they made all the stored weapons they had into troops, and then they stormed the front. I think that is how this map used to be played. We should do more residences. Damn, I'm trying to hold shift to do it more times. Playing too many other more modern games. Need to set these to back again. Whoops, I'm tapping out.